and understand that the Pitcairn Islands harbor some of the last healthy environments left in the ocean. And they are so valuable that not knowing about that would be a tragedy.
I really do think Pitcairn has a chance. I'm sure there have got to be other mad people like me that will want to come back for this lifestyle and create a future.